Assalamualaikum. Today we will cook something very easy, which is just stir-fried frozen vegetables. What you need is sliced green chili, that one is lemongrass, and then onion, sausage, this is garlic, ginger, and some dried shrimps. And then this is diluted cornstarch. And then this is the mixed frozen vegetables, which is green peas, carrots, and green beans. And then this is oyster sauce. We will slice everything, rough slice. Try to integrate this dried shrimp into your food. It's really, for me, it will just give a much better flavor. So in almost every cooking, either that one is paste, either that one is stir-fried, curry, almost I always include dried shrimps. Or otherwise, you can put also dried fish or like a dillies, like the smaller one. And then in the hot pan, you put 1 spoon of oil, and then we will saute everything except for the frozen vegetables. This will take around 10 minutes only to cook. It's very fast. Then at around after 2 minutes, we will put our frozen vegetables. Sometimes, you know, in here keeping fresh vegetable is not that easy. It will be spoiled easily. So sometimes I prefer frozen one, and it's much cheaper as well. So 1/2 kilo of like this, it will cost you just like around 3 reals. And then put salt, this is sugar, and black pepper powder. And then we will put oyster sauce. Then last, this is the cornstarch, just to make it thick, creamy. And then this is the result, around after 5 minutes of stirring. Transfer to the plate, and we are done. Then you will enjoy this with white rice, or if you want, you can use hummus. That's all. Ma'asalama.